All her life, Leanne Watson has done the right things. Her only ticket out of town is the one scholarship that goes to her school's top student. All she needs is an A in history. There's just one problem. The history teacher.
Mrs. Tingle, she hates me.
She hates everyone. She even hates me.
Whenever I walk in the room, she's lying in wait, just ready to rip skin and draw blood.
What is this?
Oh, just Tingle's final exam.
Tempting, isn't it?
Slither away. Let's go.
The smartest girl in school caught cheating. It'll be scandalous.
We're going to be expelled with no graduation, no nothing.
We'll just explain that you weren't involved.
Innocent.
Even the innocent sometimes burn at the stake. Now get out of my house.
Not so fast.
What do you think you're doing?
You can't keep treating people the way you do.
No.
Don't be stupid. Put it down.
You lose, Mr. Churner.
From Kevin Williamson, the writer of Dawson's Creek and Scream, comes a new film.
Mrs. Tingle.
Oh, my God. We should give her mouth to mouth.
I'm not gonna do it.
Okay, a wicked new film.
Watch your head.
Sorry.
What do we do now? When she wakes up, we'll reason with her.
Now, three friends.
This is so Jerry Springer.
In completely over their heads, have to find their way out of an impossible situation.
What's the matter, Mrs. Tingle? You're getting a little scared yourself?
Oh, no, dear. Things are just starting to get fun.
For 20 years, she's terrorized her students.
What I have planned for you is a fate worse than death.
This year, they're going to give her a lesson. Teaching Mrs. Tingle.